Once upon a time, in a faraway kingdom, a beautiful queen sat by a window watching the falling snow. And she thought, would that I had a daughter as fair as that snow, with hair as black as the raven's crest, and lips as red as cherry wine. Soon after, the little princess was born, and she named her Snow White. After the queen died, the king was very lonely, and some years later took a new queen so that Snow White would have a mother. He brought her from the exotic land of Shaitan, and at this moment she's being presented to the king's court. You are all invited to attend. Let the festivities begin.
Ladies and gentlemen, children of every age, our beloved king.
His Majesty the King, the King, His Majesty the King.
From the exotic land of Shaitan, let us welcome our beautiful new queen.
His Majesty the Queen, the Queen.
Let us welcome a dazzling entourage joining our festivities, the members of our new Queen's Court from faraway Shaitan. The most beautiful jewel of our court, the Princess Snow White.
Father!
Snow White, my dear, you are a vision. Is she not as beautiful as I have said? My beautiful princess. And now, my love, will you join me in the first dance?
Dance?
Yes, dance.
You will excuse me. I must arrange for the safe return of my subjects back to Shaitan.
But this is a celebration for us.
Then let the celebration begin. As for me, I shall observe, but only for a short while.
No, my love. Very well, my dear. Snow White, my dear, will you have the very first dance with your doting father?
Oh, father, yes, of course I'll dance with you.
Oh, it's a great day for both of us. The kingdom has a new queen, and you have at last a stepmother who will love you.
Come!
Wouldst thou know, my queen?
Magic mirror on the wall. Who is the fairest one of all?
I fear the wrath of your despair. Were I to name one half so fair?
There is someone else. Reveal her name.
There is none to name as fair as thee.
Mirror, do not lie to me. Do you behold another face?
None to match your queenly grace.
You lie. You lie. Your queen's forsaken.
Your majesty, I was mistaken.
You are magic. You cannot lie. Is there a fairer one than I?
Hair so raven, skin so fine, lips as red as cherry wine.
Snow White! Say her name! It is Snow White, isn't it?
Greed and envy hand in hand bring but misery to a land.
Do not sermonize your queen! Be gone! Luna. Luna. Luna!
My queen.
It is good I brought you with me, Luna. Our people are returning home tonight, and that timely happenstance leads me to you. You are loyal, Luna.
Your most loyal ally, Majesty.
We'll see. Here is your mission. I want Snow White banished from this land.
Snow White banished? But what about the king?
You will not question. You will obey. As for the king, I shall tell him Snow White is accompanying the entourage to Shaitan to study the manners and mores of our people. She will make a most charming and beautiful ambassador.
And what is my role?
Snow White is not going to Shaitan. You will take her to the ramshackle village far beyond the kingdom. There, you will see to it that she's dressed in rags. You will have her bound over to a life of hard labor. She must work until her back is bent, until her hands are rough, her face lined with toil.
And if she resists?
Beat her!
And what about me?
You are cunning, Luna. When your task is done, you will return here. You will have your reward.
It will be my honor to serve you, Majesty.
Honor? Think of the penalty if you should fail me.
I dare not.
It will be quite horrible. Now, hurry, go. Our people are leaving even now. And Luna! There must be no goodbyes. Take Snow White and go. Now, my plot has been employed. Snow White's beauty will be destroyed. Strenuous toil, backbreaking labor, agony and anguish will turn Snow White into a hag!
Watching you every day. Do you live around here?
Well, I'm staying over by...
Oh, you're too pretty to live in this old village. I wish I were as pretty as you are.
You can be as pretty as you want to be.
I'll never get pretty hauling water from this old well.
Don't be too sure.
Want to know a secret? Promise not to tell. We are standing by a wishing well. Make a That's all you have to do. And if you hear it echoing, your wish will soon come true. I'm wishing for the one I love to find me today. I'm hoping, and I'm dreaming of the night's sleep.
frightened.
Wait! Wait! Don't run away.
Now that I've found you, hear what I have to say.
Highness.
Tell me, little one, do you know who she was?
Oh, she's a princess in disguise.
Don't talk nonsense, Greta.
Do you know her name?
All we know is that one day she appeared. Well, she's a lovely thing, but they work her too hard.
Well, they? Who are they?
I don't know. Come, Greta, Your Highness.
I must see her again.
Whose beauty thou wouldst spoil grows lovelier with heavy toil.
Snow White!
Rags cannot hide her gentle grace, and there is hope in that sweet face.
I will hear no more of this! Be gone! Luna has failed me! That leaves only one way, just one. My huntsman. Huntsman, you may enter.
My queen.
Why do you suppose I brought you to this land?
To serve you in any way I can, Majesty.
And serve me you will. I have a mission for you.
Anything, my queen.
You are to go to the ramshackle village far beyond the kingdom. Luna will make all the arrangements. There you will find Snow White.
Snow White? In a village?
Tell her you have come to take her home, to see her father. Then you will take her far into the woods. You will find an untraveled, secluded glade where she can pick wildflowers.
Yes, Your Majesty. And then?
And then, my faithful huntsman, while she is picking wildflowers, you will kill her!
But Your Majesty!
Silence!
The princess!
Silence! You know the penalty if you should fail me.
Death.
Worse. Much worse. I must know for certain that the deed is done. You will bring back her heart in this box. Strength. She should have been miserable, not happy, silent, not singing. If all my plans have been in vain, then I shall have my rival slain.
I'm so happy for you, my dear. Leaving this dreary place and finally going home to your father.
Thank you. You've been so kind. Oh, the huntsman. I think I see him.
Please take care of yourself.
Don't worry about me. Once I'm with my father again, I'll be safe.
Here she is. Have a safe journey.
Thank you for meeting me. Are you ready, princess?
Goodbye, and thank you.
Take care.
Oh, what beautiful flowers. May I pick a bouquet to take to my father?
Certainly, princess.
One song, I have but one song. This certainly is a late hour to start. Will we be home by morning?
I'm sure we will.
It's getting dark.
Yes. Yes, it is getting dark.
Aren't these flowers lovely?
I can't do it. Forgive me, Your Highness. I beg of you, forgive me.
I don't understand.
Well, she's mad. Jealous. She'll stop at nothing. The queen. Now, quick, child. Run. Run away. Hide.
Run? Where?
In the woods. Anywhere. But never come back. Go. Go, Snow White. Run. Run. Run and hide. Go far, far away. Run.
You don't know what I've been through. And all because I was afraid. Oh, I'm so ashamed of the fuss I made. What do you do when things go wrong? Oh, you sing a song. Do beavers and rabbits and raccoons sing too? I suppose you do. I just never thought of it. Can you all sing?
I'm not a water lily, and I'm not a bird, so no nest could possibly be big enough for me. Well, maybe you know a place I could stay. In the woods somewhere. You do? Will you take me there? No one home.
7 little mugs. Must be for 7 little children. And from the looks of this table, 7 untidy children. Why, a pickaxe. And a stocking, too. And a shoe. Why, just look at this fireplace. It's covered with dust. What a pile of dirty dishes. And just look at this broom. Why, they never swept this room. You'd think their mother would make them keep it. Oh, maybe they don't have a mother. Maybe they're orphans. Oh, that's too bad. Oh, I know. We'll clean up the room and surprise them. Then maybe they'll let me stay. You wash the dishes. You tidy up the room. Oh, you two clean the fireplace. And I'll use the broom.
Just whistle while you work. And cheerfully together we can tidy up the place. So hum a merry tune. It won't take long and there's a song to help you set the pace. And as you sweep someone that you love, and soon you'll find you're dancing to the tune. So whistle while you work. When hearts are high, the time will fly. So whistle while you work. And cheerfully together we can tidy up the place. When there's a song to help you set the pace. When hearts are high, the time will fly, so whistle while you work.
Upstairs. Oh, what adorable little beds. And look, they have their names carved on them. Doc, Happy, Sneezy, and Dopey. What funny names for children. Grumpy, Bashful, Sleepy. I feel a bit sleepy myself.
Thank you. dig, 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 and I mind the whole day through. To dig, 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 is what we like to do. It ain't no trick to get rich quick if you dig, dig, dig with a shovel or a pick. In a mine, in a mine. And then we warble down the scale as we all go marching down the trail. Right along, right along, right along, right along. In the rhythm of the song.
The light's lit.
Jiminy crackers.
Gosh-y whiz.
Door's open. Chimney's smoking. Something's in there.
A ghost.
A goblin. A demon.
A dragon.
Mark my words. There's trouble brewing. I felt it coming all day. My corns hurt.
Gosh.
That's a bad sign.
What do we do?
Let's sneak up on it.
Yeah. Let's sneak up on it. What am I saying?
We'll squeak up, sneak up on it. Come on, hen, men, follow B, me. Hold on, men, beat the bushes. Search every crook and nanny, hook and granny, crooked fanny, search everywhere.
Cobwebs are missing.
But the whole place is clean.
There's dirty work afoot. Six empty.
Hey, someone stole our dishes.
They ain't stole. Somebody hid them in the cupboard.
My mug's been washed. Oh, my sugar's gone.
Hey, look. Something's cooking. It smells good.
Don't touch it, you fools. It might be poison. See? It's witch's brew.
Look. Look what's happened to my stable. Table.
Flowers. Look. Goldenrods. What's the matter, Sneezy?
I have fever. Take it away. Take it away. You know I can't. You know I can't. Hey. Thanks very much. Happy?
Ah! My poor flower!
You fool! A fine time to pick a sneeze! I can't help it! I can't tell! When you got it, you got it! And I got it! Oh. I got it! It's coming!
Don't let it! Hold it down! I'll get something here! Wait a minute! That'll hold him!
What's that?
What's what?
That's it!
What's it?
Sounded close.
It's in this room! Right now!
I think I know where it is.
Well, one of us has to go down and chase it up. One of us has to go up there.
Not me.
Not me.
Not me.
Not me.
Not me.
Take it. Now, don't be nervous. Don't be afraid. We're right behind you.
Yes, right behind you.
Did you see it?
How big was it?
Was it a dragon?
Has it got horns?
Was it breathing fire?
Was it drooling? What was it doing? Oh. He says it's a monster asleep in our beds.
Let's attack while it's sleeping.
Yeah,
while it's sleeping.
Hurry, men. It's now or never.
Don't rush me.
Follow me. Such catty scares. Sturdy pats. Fatty cats. Come on.
Off with its head.
Break its bones.
Drop it to pieces.
We'll kill it dead.
Oh, God.
Gee!
What a monster!
It covers our beds!
Let's kill it before it wakes up!
Which end do we kill?
Yeah!
What is it?
Hey, it's a girl!
She's beautiful. Just like an angel.
Angel? Huh. She's a female, and all females is poison. They're full of wicked wiles.
What are wicked wiles?
I don't know, but I'm again them.
Not so loud. You'll wake her up.
I'll let her wake up. She don't belong here no how. Look out!
She's moving.
She's waking up.
What do we do?
Hide! Hmm?
Oh, dear. Oh, I wonder if the children are home. Oh! Why, you're little men. Huh? How do you do? I said, how do you do?
How do you do what? Oh.
You can talk. Oh, I'm so glad. Now, don't tell me who you are. Let me guess. You're Doc.
Oh, yes. Yes, that's true.
Oh, and you're Bashful.
Oh, gosh.
Oh, you're sleepy.
How'd you guess?
And you're... Huh? Oh, you're sneezy. Oh. And you must be...
Happy, ma'am. That's me. And this is Dopey. He don't talk none.
Oh, you mean he can't talk?
He don't know. He never tried.
And you must be Grumpy.
Yeah.
We know who we are. Ask her who she is and what she's a-doing here.
What are you and who are you doing? Oh, I mean, who are you, my dear?
Oh, how silly of me. I'm Snow White.
Snow White?
The princess?
Yes.
Well, my dear princess, princess, we're honored. Yes, we're...
Mad as hornets.
Mad as hornets. No, bad as cornets. Oh, what was I saying?
Nothing, just standing there sputtering like a doodlebug.
Who's sputtering like a spoodle dog, huddling like a gutter glove?
I sat up at tower to get out.
Please don't send me away. If you do, she'll kill me.
Kill you?
Who will? Yes, who?
My stepmother, the queen.
The queen?
She's wicked.
She's bad.
She's an old witch. I'm warning you, if the queen finds her here, she'll swoop down and wreak her vengeance on all of us.
She doesn't know where I am.
She doesn't, huh? She knows everything. She's full of black magic. She can even make herself invisible. Poof! She might even be in this room. Right now!
But she'll never find me here. And if you let me stay, I'll keep house for you. I'll wash and sew and sweep and cook. And
cook! Oh, can you make dapple lumpkins? Lumple dapplings? Oh, apple dumplings?
Oh, yes, and plum pudding and gooseberry pie.
Gooseberry pie! Hooray!
She stays.
And I prepared something very special for dinner.
Well, what is it?
Soup.
Ah, soup!
Hooray! Oh, wait, just a minute. Oh, supper's not quite ready. Mm. You'll have just enough time to wash.
Wash?
I knew there was a catch to it.
Why wash?
We ain't going nowhere.
It ain't New Year's.
Oh, perhaps you've already washed.
Perhaps? Well, yes, perhaps we have.
Let me see your hands.
Yes.
Let me see your hands, Doc. Doc, I'm surprised. Bashful, come on, let's see them. Bashful. My. Happy?
Huh? Oh, well.
Yeah. Worse than I thought. Sleepy? Oh, how shocking. Sneezy? Oh, my goodness, this will never do. March straight outside and wash, or you'll not get a bite to eat.
Howard, march!
Oh,
the matter? Cat got your tongue?
Magic mirror on the wall. Who now is the fairest one of all?
Over the seven jeweled hills, beyond the seventh fall, in the cottage of the seven dwarfs, dwells Snow White, fairest one of all.
Snow White lies dead in the forest. My huntsman has brought me proof. Behold her heart.
Snow White still lives, the fairest in the land. 'Tis the heart of a pig you hold in your hand.
The heart of a pig. I've been tricked. I shall go myself to the dwarf's cottage in a disguise so complete no one will ever suspect. Now, a formula to transform my beauty into ugliness. Change my queenly garment to a peddler's cloak. Mummy dust to make me old. To shroud my clothes the black of night. To age my voice an old hag's cackle. To whiten my hair a scream of fright. Wind to fan my hate. A thunderbolt to mix it with. Now begin the magic spell.
Sort of death for one so fair. What What shall it be? No, not that one! A poisoned apple!
One taste of the poisoned apple, and the victim's eyes will close forever in the sleeping death! Dip the apple in the brew! Let the sleeping death seep through. I see a skull upon the skin, a symbol of what lies within. I've turned it red to tempt Snow White, to make her hunger for a bite. Have a bite! It's not for you, Birdie. It's for Snow White. And when she breaks the tender peel, to taste the apple in my hand, her breath will still, her blood congeal, and I'll be the fairest in the land. There may be an antidote. The victim of the sleeping death can be revived only by love's first kiss. Love's first kiss, bah! No fear of that. The dwarfs will think she's dead. She'll be buried alive.
I can feel it. Why have I had no word of my daughter Snow White? Where is the Queen?
I don't know, sire. Meanwhile, the Crown Prince of the Land of Heart awaits an audience with your Majesty.
The Crown Prince? Well, send him right in.
Oh, he has the huntsman with him.
My huntsman?
No, the Queen's huntsman.
Well, how strange. Well, send them both in. The Crown Prince and the Queen's huntsman.
Thank you for seeing us at once, your Majesty.
Simple royal courtesy, my dear Prince.
I'll be brief. A while ago, I was passing through a village, and there I beheld a beautiful commoner, a scullery maid, and I fell in love with her.
How nice, my boy!
I believe that the girl was not a commoner. I believe she was your daughter, the princess, Snow White.
Snow White, that's impossible. You're quite mad.
May I speak, your Majesty?
Yes, by all means.
Forgive me, your Highness. Snow White is gone.
Gone? Where is she?
The new queen had her banished. She was jealous of Snow White's great beauty. She had her bound over to heavy toil.
But when heavy work failed to destroy her beauty, the queen ordered me to take Snow White into the woods And to kill her.
Kill her!
Oh, but I couldn't do it. Not Snow White.
Snow White may still be alive, son.
I hope and pray she is.
Tell his Majesty the news. Yes,
the news! The news!
Yesterday, I met a woodsman who told me of a pretty young girl who had been befriended by seven dwarfs. She cooks for them and cleans their cottage.
Could it be she?
We don't know, your Majesty, but there's a chance.
The seven dwarfs are the miners of my kingdom. They bring me diamonds and rubies. Why wouldn't they bring Snow White to me?
They'd be afraid the queen would kill her.
They probably feel she's safe with them.
Do you know where this cottage is?
Yes, with your permission, sire, I would ride there tonight and bring her back.
With my permission and my blessings, my dear boy.
Thank you,
sir.
Go, your Majesty.
Go, make haste. Oh, let it be she. Let the beautiful girl the prince loves so be my Snow White. And let her be safe.
Thank you.
You see, I washed them both today, and I can't do nothing with them.
Oh, how can you do stuff? Why don't we help me? Isn't this a silly song for anyone to sing?
Sing a song. My words get full of garbles. I often blunder and wonder why that is.
We think you lost your mind.
Now you do something.
Well, what shall I do?
Tell us the story.
Yeah.
Tell us a story.
A true story.
A love story.
Well. Once there was a princess.
Was the princess you?
And she fell in love.
Was it hard to do?
Oh, it was very easy. Anyone could see that the prince was charming. The only one for me.
Oh. Was he strong and handsome?
Was he big and tall?
There's nobody like him anywhere at all.
Did he say he loved you?
Did he steal a kiss?
He was so romantic. I could not resist. Someday my prince will come. Someday I'll find my love. And the whole thing.
sleep in our beds upstairs.
But where will you sleep?
Oh, they'll be quite comfortable down here
in a pig's eye.
Oh, we'll be very comfortable, won't we, men? Now, don't you worry about us.
We'll be all right, ma'am.
Go right on up, my dear.
Well, if you insist, good night.
Good night, princess.
You're sure you'll be comfortable?
No.
Oh, yes.
Very comfortable.
Pleasant dreams.
Pleasant dreams.
Let me have the blanket.
Give me that blanket, Dopey.
Come on, Dopey. Let me have the blanket. Come on, Dopey. Come on, Dopey.
And God bless the seven little men who have been so kind to me, and may all my dreams come true. Amen. Oh, and please, make Grumpy like me.
Women, what a fine kettle of fish.
On a poor old peddler woman with a basket of fruit. Who wouldn't like to bite into one of these delicious red apples? No one will welcome me, and her very kindness will lead to her death.
Come on, men. We have to go to work. Oh, now, don't forget, my dear. The old queen is a sly one, full of witchcraft. So beware of strangers.
Don't worry. I'll be all right. See you tonight.
Come on, men.
Now, you be careful, because if anything happened to you,
Goodbye.
Oh, gosh.
Disgusting.
All right, but this is the last time. Happy?
Yes, ma'am.
No. Now go on, run along. Goodbye, Grumpy.
Now I'm a warning you. Don't let nothing or nobody in the house.
Grumpy, you do care. Oh, Grumpy, you dear little man.
Here?
No, they're not.
Naked pie.
Yes, gooseberry pie.
Oh, dear, dear. It's apple pies that make the men folks' mouths water.
is made from apples like these.
Oh, they do look delicious.
Why, yes, dearie. Would you like to try one? Like to taste one? Well, go on, child. Have a bite.
Shame on you, frightening the poor old lady.
I thought I'd lost it. Oh, my heart. Oh, my poor old heart. Oh, please, child, please take me inside. Oh, please. Oh, let me sit down. Hurry, child, a chair for me. Oh, my heart. A drink of water. A drink of water for a poor old fiddler woman. Oh, my heart. Oh, child, hurry. Thank you, my pet. Thank you. Now that you've been so kind to poor old Granny, I shall share a secret with you.
A secret?
Oh, yes, girlie, a secret. This is no ordinary apple. This, my dear, sweet, innocent child, is a magic wishing apple.
A wishing apple?
Yes, dearie, yes. One bite and all your dreams will come true.
Oh, really?
Oh, yes, girlie. Now take the apple and make a wish.
Oh.
Now, child. There must be something your little heart desires. Perhaps there is someone you love.
Well, there is someone.
I thought so. I thought so. Old Granny knows the young girl's mood. Now take the apple, dearie, and make a wish.
I wish.
Yes. Yes. That's right, child. Go on. Go on.
I wish that my prince would come and ask me to marry him, and that he'd carry me off to his castle, where we would live happily ever after.
Fine. Fine. Now take a bite. Don't let the wish grow cold.
Oh, I feel strange.
Have breath. We'll still.
Nothing.
Maybe the old queen's got Snow White.
Come on, man.
Come on, we gotta save her.
Was so beautiful, even in death, that the dwarfs could not find it in their hearts to bury her. They fashioned a coffin of glass and kept eternal vigil at her side.
Cheeks like roses, eyes so blue, a smile that sparkles like the morning.
I bashful? Goodbye, Grumpy. Goodbye, Dopey.
Bell ringers for the wedding. A great honor.
Iron my foot. Ropes is dangerous.
How high do we pull?
Do we start right away?
Do they make a big sound?
Are they heard all around?
Oh, all the bells will be heard in all the land.
Do you want to make us all deep?
But it's for the princess.
That's the only reason I'd do it.
Now, don't start the bells until I say steady. Freddy. No. Ready!
By the time you say wedding, the wedding will be over.
Gentlemen, never in all my days have I seen a handsomer, more stalwart array of bell ringers. Oh, my friends, this is the happiest day of my life. We have guests from many lands around who have come to share this day with us, and we must be ready.
Wait, men!
Let the festivities begin!